day reporting here at KOAT. We have just confirmed that there has been a middle school shooting in Roswell at Berrendo Middle School. We have also confirmed that one person has been taken to the hospital. We're loading up in Sky 7 right now. We're heading to the scene and we'll bring you the very latest on a scary situation in Roswell.